I. To indicate possession of a singular noun, we use apostrophe S, the boys' books. But to indicate possession of a plural noun, we only add the apostrophe after the S, the boys' books. Singular and plural.